All right, I'm going to do a song here that has been done and redone and done and done, and I'm going to do my version of it now. And this is off of my CD, and this is a very old traditional Celtic song about the harvest. To the Celts, everything had spirit, and they believed that the spirit of the harvest was personified in the character of John Barleycorn. There were three men who came out of the west, their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn must die. They've planted, they've sowed, they've harrowed him in, threw clods upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow, and John Barleycorn was dead. They let him lie for a very long time, till the rain it began to fall. Then little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. They've let him stand till midsummer day, till he grew and well. And little Sir John's grown a long sharp beard, and so became a man. They've hired men with scythes so sharp to cut him off at the knee. They rolled him and tied him about the waist, serving him most barbarously. They've hired men with sharp pitchforks to pierce him through the heart. And the loader has served him worse than that, for he's bound him to the cart. They wheel him around and around the field, till they came into the barn. Then these three men made a solemn vow on poor John Barleycorn. They've hired men with crab tree sticks to split him skin from bone. And the miller has served him worst of all, for he's ground him between two stones. And little Sir John in his nut-brown bowl, his whiskey in his glass. And little Sir John in his nut brown bowl proved the strongest man at last. For the huntsman, he can't hunt the fox nor loudly blow his horn. And the tinker, he can't mend cattle or pond without a little barleycorn.